This is a video on how to save battery on your iPhone. The first tip is to slide up on all your apps that you're not using. The next tip is to disable your Bluetooth. Next step is to turn off background refresh for apps. So you go to your settings. You scroll down and go to general. You go to background app refresh and you slide it off. The last step is to scroll up and you turn down your brightness. How you save battery on your iPhone.